Hi, I'm Kristen Kruk.
And I'm Jay Ryan.
We're on Beauty and the Beast. And we're so wonderful. And Matt.
I don't know about that.
Okay. But they're bonding. They're getting closer together because he's being an idiot.
And Jay, is Vincent's...
on Twitter. I think they'll be more yelling on Twitter this year.
I mean, that was pretty fast. By episode 6
yeah.
or 7, we were
it was
right in there.
Longer than that.
Yeah.
It was an episode.
Right. Let's not argue, right? That's too
okay,
early.
Fine, okay, fine. Okay. We won't argue.
No comment. No, love the title.
Good answer today.
Original.
Because of this, you can actually come in the front door next time?
That's disgusting.
But blah, 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 Vincent's doing it for X, Y, and Z.
Because she truly believes in him and loves him.
Vincent's lost his memory, so he's going through some...
It's just a little something he lost.
It's been lovely. I've really enjoyed it. And I like being in
Canada. Canada 8.
Canada. Jay's a really good Canadian. Vincent in love triangles with himself.
The man in the mirror.
Real people don't care.
It's okay.
Toronto people.
She kills him.
That's not true.
Gary Alexandria needs to know, would you?
Did you? It was so weird.
He's the one.
I don't know if they'd be able to have
they
like...
They would. It would just be a really boring TV show.
It would be a boring TV show.
Like fishing and eating and hunting.
But you could have really good fishing skills.
Yeah.
I want to celebrate.
No, 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 no. Oh!
She is a determined woman.
For amnesiac Vincent. You mean if she didn't ask him anything about his life?
It would be great if she didn't ask him any questions.
This has been helpful.
Good.
Set up Catherine's character and who she was, I guess, in your first place.
Yeah, we were trying to get our footing.
Yeah.
All right, great, thank you so much. Jay?
No, Kristen.
Jay.
Partner's a partner forever and ever, amen.
And I'm the Beast, she's Catherine.
It's called Beauty and the Beast.
So Beauty and the Beast.
I'd rather be handcuffed by the cops, ooh, or chased by a beast. I'd want to be handcuffed by the cops and then chased by the beast.
What? You know what? I've been doing sci-fi for so long. Hey, I don't laugh when you transform into beasts. She's in the air, running.
Reading Cosmopolitan.
She has no time for Cosmo, I don't think. Unless Vincent's in it. Yeah. Oh, there's Vincent.
Yeah. I always say too much.
Or when you're carrying me into the car, because I don't trust you.
I wouldn't trust me either.
I can feel that love for me.
The most important thing to me in all of this right now is our friendship. Okay.
Yes.
Because it's fantasy. People lose themselves in it. Oh.